And today's mystery guest is...
Robin Bennett. Whoa!
Very good. Okay, guys, questions. Who's first?
Idea of the book.
Okay, I could turn into a monster just by burping. What would happen? And if I could turn back into a normal person again by sneezing, then I've got a story. Then stuff, because if I burp and I turn into a monster, stuff's going to happen, isn't it? Exciting things are always going to happen. Okay, next question.
Why did you do this toy and have
eaten two eyes? Well, I wanted to write a book about a boy or any kind of kid who could have superpowers. Because when I was a kid, isn't it true that there's not... Sometimes you get told to do stuff, don't you, that you don't want to do. Sometimes you can't do stuff. When you're a kid, you can't drive a car, you can't buy a house, you can't decide where you go on holiday. You just have to do what your parents tell you to do, or your grandparents, or your teachers. So it'd be really cool to be a kid and to have powers that you could do anything you liked, but you have to be good, don't you?
Throw them in as well, but you don't have to.
You got the same one.
Are those horns?
Can I please see it?
But underwater and they're good on land, is what you're saying. Yeah, and they're very strong. Okay.
A cheetah that can go underwater.
An underwater cheetah?
Well, I can breathe.
Like a cheating cheetah. And that is a very, very good lobster back to my stone.
My butt's
Frankenstein.